Independent candidate Faisal Barda has been declared the new Mozambican MP-elect after garnering 15,251 votes in a hotly contested by election. The declaration was made Wednesday morning by Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission's IEBC returning officer Yusuf Abubakar, who issued the winner with an election certificate. Mr. Barda's main rival ODM's Omar Boga came in second with 10,444 votes. A total of 27,313 votes were cast in a constituency that has 69,003 registered voters. There was a low voter turnout, which stood at 39.5%. Mr. Barda led right from the start of the tallying of votes that was conducted at Dr. Babla Secondary School. Celebrations for Mr. Barda's resounding victory started as early as 3 a.m. when he was leading with 14,000 votes against Mr. Boga, who had at that time garnered 9,000 votes. In his acceptance speech, Mr. Barda said he will diligently carry out his duties as the Mozambican MP. He thanked Deputy President William Ruto for supporting him. He said he will work with the Kwale Governor Salim Mvurya and his Deputy Fatuma Achan to deliver for the people of Mozambique. Governor Mvurya, Lungalunga MP Ati Mwashetani, and the former Mombasa Senator Hassan Omar were among leaders allied to the DP who joined Mr. Barda in celebrating his win. The leaders, together with their supporters, broke into song and dance as they chanted Ruto, Ruto, Asla, Asla. The supporters then carried Mr. Barda on their shoulders as they danced at the tallying center. Mr. Barda, 34 years, is the nephew to the late former Mozambican MP Sliman Dor, who died in March. He served as Mr. Dor's personal assistant. His candidature for the Mozambican by-election was backed by the Deputy President, who is said to have backroad his campaigns.